And now we must speak of Zhuang Zhu, who fell asleep one day and dreamed he was a butterfly.